What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Kiva of Come Get This Commentary. And my butt been nosy, just like everybody, looking for Chriseanrock. Like, where you at? What you doing? Who you with? We so used to you going live. And word on the street, they were saying that you might be pregnant. Girl, bye. Okay. But we do know that you have been hanging around Blue's father, letting him get to be around the baby more, which I think is a good thing. I'm also wondering, could that be a way for her to have the father take care of Junior as far as watching the baby when she's on the road? After what Blue did with Marsh that night, which we know it was for show, okay? He knew that baby was safe. But with the father, the baby will for sure be safe. She don't have to worry about it. Or is she getting the baby close to the father because she might be going through something serious dealing with the law, right? Some people feel like she's coming, the law is coming, because that case with old boy, I'm drawing a blank on his name that fast. That could be, it's not confirmed if he's followed through, but that could be an issue. There were some other issues she stated that she had some warrants. I'm not sure if she got that cleared up, but you know, the rumor mill is buzzing. So what if she's like, look, if I gotta go away, you need to get used to my baby, this and the third. Or it could just be on some, you ain't been around your grandson. Get to know your baby. I'm finna get out here and make this money. So I just want to get my thoughts on some things that we see happening. I don't want to be before you long. So one in particular, remember she was signed up, and this was a while back. Y'all might or may not remember, but remember she signed up to do this, right? And she was going to be the spokesperson for this. Now, I actually was very curious as to what was it. Like, what exactly was she supposed to be doing? Because according to the website, when you click on, you know, when you go to the site, and I don't have the, it actually came in the email. What it is it says that Chriseanrock decided to put her time and energy into something extremely important, assisting underserved Americans in assessing healthcare. Okay, the rapper reality star has become the first celebrity to join Hollywood Unlocked as an advocate. Now, I want to pause right here. Joining Hollywood Unlocked as an advocate to help underserved Americans get healthcare means, it should mean that is a job, like a little part-time job. However, we know people just want to advertise, oh, Chriseanrock has insurance, I'm going to go get signed up. So I actually called and checked out what the insurance was or what have you. And literally it is a place that basically is like the marketplace. If you qualify for Medicaid, they can help you get signed up. If you have a job and maybe your job's insurance is too high or you don't understand, the point of it is to get people insured. Okay. So I bring this up to say, if she was to maybe speak back to Hollywood Unlocked. And again, I have no idea if they're even talking about this, but you remember this was a month or so ago and she's never advertised it again. This could be some residual income that's guaranteed. Now, I'm not saying her rap career, her music career cannot be guaranteed, right? But that music is wishy-washy. You're hot one minute, you're not. Healthcare is something we're going to always need. Her being young and being on top of her medical would set a good example. And according to, I lost the screenshot, but it said something that she would help people navigate it, as if she would maybe answer some phone calls. I highly doubt that, but I think it's kind of unfair to have it worded that she's going to help people get signed up for insurance and she's not really doing it. Now, just to have her as the face of the insurance, okay, that's cool too, but don't have it down in the description box that she's going to help the underserved navigate it. I really wish she would consider doing this maybe part-time, even if it's twice a month. Who wouldn't love, if you're a fan, to have her actually answer the phone and navigate some stuff for you? At least just say, you know, I'll get you some references, look up here. That would be good money. And see, I'm thinking about that long-term residual. So I wanted to bring that up and give me your thoughts down below. What do you think about her doing the healthcare? Did you forget about it, that she even was the face of Hollywood Unlocks healthcare? Because it's not their healthcare system. It's a referral program, okay? I actually called the 800 number and asked, what exactly do you guys do? They only refer you out to help you get insurance, and they help you get signed up. Like, here's HAP's number, this, that, and the third. Here's the Medicaid in your state, this, that, and the third. That's it. So I feel like if she tapped into that, she has a baby. You know, she can speak to pregnant moms. She can speak to moms that's delivered. She can speak to, how did she handle her mental health? Did you get a mental health provider with Junior? Things of that nature. Her baby had that hernia, right? What did you go through? How can you help? And that's another thing. I would love to see her get on her YouTube channel that she does have that showed her like doing her makeup and stuff like that. If I can find it, I'll share it with you.
So just a snippet of Krishan's regular YouTube video where she's vlogging. This is like 4 or 5 years ago, maybe 7. Take a look.
Welcome to Shawnee Shine Show. This is my first YouTube.
I know you're loving the hair. I just washed it.
I'm going to, I don't know, get to know y'all more on here. The more I post, the more.
Girl, what the fuck is the damn hair in my damn mouth?
Okay, cut. Anyway.
Today I'm going to be showing you how I contour my face.
Because everybody always asks me, oh, how do you do your makeup? How's your buzzing? Okay, so when I got my face on for, okay, so I did my eyebrows, my lashes, you know what I'm saying? The regular schmegler foundation, you know.
Let's just pause. She is a natural, okay? In addition to her intro showing you her being in school, college, track, having fun, doing normal things, it's kind of hard to look at what she's been going through lately. Now, yes, she's been laying low, kind of chilling, and she's got other things going on. But where is this, Krishan? I would love to see her get on her YouTube channel, because now she has her baby. And let us enjoy home Krishan, mom Krishan. People will tune in and watch. This video has, I believe, 1 million views. Okay, she will earn money from her YouTube channel. I really would love to see her get back into being silly, having fun. She don't have to do makeup, but it, you know, if she wanted to beat her face, the girls would watch. Okay, so be sure to comment down below, what do you think about her coming on her YouTube channel and being herself and letting us see the mom teens with her and Junior?
But I need you to really, really like, subscribe, comment.
She could vlog some things. People would be so tuned in to watch her on some regular daily uploads or going live on YouTube. She can still do it on Instagram. She could do both. But that would be another source of income for her. So I would love to see her do that. But, you know, it is what it is. I'm just giving my thoughts on what I see. I really did enjoy seeing the dad with her. This was the first time she saw the little baby. Let me see if I can. I make that bigger? No.
Hey, we finally meet.
Oh. Oh. Look at the cuteness. Baby cools. Oh, baby cools. So I think it's good. Yeah, he's visit the baby twice. Well, she's visit the baby twice. So I find it interesting. Now here, let's see if y'all can see that. This is her posting older clips of what she, her birth. Like, it was a lot on this. Let me see if I can play this. Hold on.
Will be that you leave for people.
Just keep going. Keep swimming. That hard to just show up and be yourself. Fight for it.
Do everything. New house, new car.
How do you think you have made such an impact?
That's just the Lord. He had the opportunity to take it.
You stay with a family member. But
welcome to the Chriseanrock world. I'm so scared, baby. Mom. I don't even know what I'm scared of. It's the only thing that kind of keeps me. Kids bring like the innocence out of the world. Like my niece, all day yesterday, kept giving me kisses. Like I would be zoned out. She don't even know I'm zoned out. She'd like bring me back.
I'm saying how I wouldn't get off the stage, so they start screaming louder, like, yeah, shorty, after turning these motherfucking lights on, everybody lit up the whole stadium for me.
It's unfortunate that it happened that day in my city. For, you know what I'm saying? It's unfortunate.
Good morning, y'all. It's junior birthday today. It's too much.
You know I love.
Mm-hmm. Damn, Kai, you go crazy.
Some cookies and milk. I love to last.
God see me as who he created in heaven. So it's like that unconditional love, that unconditional grace, glory. It's all of my life, blah, 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 blah. But some people don't have that version to see that version of me, like who Chriseanrock really.
Name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Come.
It's okay. It's okay. Oh, we're gonna get through this. Why are you smiling? Hi, my name is Chriseanrock. I'm your mom. I love you. Love you so much. This is so cool. This is like the cutest thing ever. Like. We stayed with friends for like 9-10 years. We
didn't
and like we stayed with a family member, but
welcome to the Chriseanrock world. I'm so scared for you to talk.
I feel like she posted these, and this is like a week or two old. I'm sorry, excuse me, hold on. She posted this a week or so ago, but it was giving, she was just kind of sitting back, in my opinion, just kind of looking like where she's come from, where she's going, what she's accomplished, replaying a lot of memories. And sometimes you need to stop. You need to stop and look and say, that's me, my potential. This is what I can do. This is what I've done. You've made a whole little baby. You know what I'm saying? You got a person that count on you, right? So it was good. Let's look at a few more.
This is the only thing that kind of keeps me. God is good.
And kids bring like the innocence out of the world. Like my niece, all day yesterday, kept giving me kisses. Like, I would be zoned out.
We heard the little snippet where she spoke about it's unfortunate it happened in her city when I believe the last she performed, the DJ, she had a mic issue. They turned off her mic, etc. I did want to talk about that. So DJ Twisted was the DJ at the time. And he spoke out and basically was saying that, let me just go to this one. DJ Twisted said, fact, your people gave me one song at Krishan. Myself and AJ Showtime had your other songs on deck just in case. Be more prepared if you really take this serious. Have a show track of all your songs you want to perform. Don't think the DJ has a song you made just yesterday. Also, we did not cut your mic off. The sound man did because you took too long on stage. Be professional. I definitely won't respond to negative bashing comments. I'm professional. I've been doing this for quite a while. And somebody had put or he wrote, he's been in this for 20 years. I stand on what I said. I was not disrespectful. Everyone on that stage know what was going on. So I don't have to explain myself to people who hide behind the comments. Okay. So back to this one where he was telling her to be more professional. I know at times it probably sucks for her because she does have that air of, I'm MF and Krishan. Y'all jump when I jump. I make the crowd jump and everything's going to go her way. We can go back and forth over. They did her dirty. This and the third. Was it professional or not? Right. There were a lot of comments stating that another performer, was it Gucci Man? I don't know. But another performer needed to come on and she wouldn't get off the stage. He said the sound man cut the lights off. My point to this is she has a lot of growth to do in professionalism in her craft of being an artist. Taking the time to hire someone to help her learn this so she can navigate it would be a blessing, in my opinion, to her going forward for anything, not just shows. Going forward, like her, the clothing, that it appears like it could be a clothing line. You know what I'm saying? If it's one thing I will give Jada, whether she says something that we find ditzy or not, she's not loud, she's not rambunctious, she's never tore anyone's property up. She gets in and she gets out. Krishan has to learn a little bit of that. And we can go back and forth with Stewie, as y'all call her. Jaden, she can't teach Krishan nothing. Neither of them can teach each other nothing. However, it's fair to say Jaden has a little bit more professionalism when it comes down to an interview, okay? So if she's calm with her interviews, no one's ever cut her mic off or done anything like that. She's went to all her performances and it keeps happening to Krishan. Sometimes you got to take a look back and say, hey, Krishan, what am I doing? You know, what can I do different? Do I have to have 101 people with me on stage? And you might say, but other rappers, when they go on stage and accept their awards or do anything, they got their whole entourage. That's them. It may not work for everybody. Does that make sense? I'm not saying she can't do it, but it literally may just not be working for her. She may literally need to just follow some sort of look. I'm only gonna have five people up here on stage. The rest of y'all gotta sit in the audience. This, that, and the third. And perhaps she didn't. Well, if she didn't have the songs queued up, that's something she could have been taught. DJs aren't gonna reach out and say, "Hey, excuse me, you should do this and do that," because they're the DJ. They're there to play your music, not guide you. So I did see someone in the comments say, "Well, why didn't he just reach out to her? Why would he?" It's not him being mean. It's just not his place. You're the artist. You should know some things and come prepared. That's why I think she needs to have a different set of staff or hire some staff. But these were some of her memories that she posted on her Snapchat today. Let's look these over. She said, "Thank you, Jesus," right here. Now, I don't know if this is current, but that's the, I believe, the Malibu guy. God says, "Prepare yourself. I'm about to take you to another level." So, like I said, we saw her, like, right here is the clothing.
Look, my signature. This is the official merch. Love. We bring love, love, love. Yup.
I'm mad. But anyway, she still wants to get her life together and be about her son. I believe she's seen the mistakes that she's made. Something either has happened or is about to happen, or she's just really taking the time to sit back and look at her life and say, I gotta make some changes. There were some people down in the comments that were like, we're sick of her. We're sick of it. We don't want to hear about it no more. Take your baby and go. Why did y'all come in 2024? Okay. So there are people that are kind of like just kind of over her and her shenanigans. And then there are those that's like, nah, she gonna get this together. But there are also those that said, if she's pregnant by her missing in action, so to speak, they're going to wash their hands of her. Now, here's the thing. This is the internet. That girl don't care who symbolically washing their hands of her, because she's going to still have a strong fan base. But people genuinely want to see her do better. I genuinely want to see her do better because she's good at what she do. Like I said, I like the songs that she made. I don't listen to it. They ain't on my playlist like my go-to. But I promise, I cut them on from time to time. And if I hear it on the radio, I'm bobbing my head trying to do my dance to it. I'm not sure, again, what exactly is going on with her. But she has posted a lot of reflective things. You know, a lot of look backs. So it just kind of made me wonder. Especially with Blue's father. Are we going to see him with the baby more? You know? So either way, comment below. Why do you think she's MIA? Do you think she needs some type of PR, some type of professional staff to help her align herself up more professionally? Or do you feel she's good where she is? Just let her do her, you know? And again, we are letting her do her, right? But she's young, and she's got this baby, right? Even if she didn't have a baby, I want to see her win. But you really want to see a parent with a child win, because it's not just her now. She got to live for the baby. So, do you think she went Blue? I remember out her own mouth, she said, if we quiet, we together. Jaden, though, I will say, she is doing her, you know, whether she's doing a gay for the stay, I don't know. But I heard that they were in a threesome before, not Chriseanrock and her, but Jaden, Blueface, and maybe it was a foursome, but they've been in a thing. So I don't think this is like new, but her doing it without Blue might be the new part. So I don't know. I don't know. But she is, she's still professing to be single and trying to just go on and do what she do. That's what we want for Chriseanrock. Don't get, Lord, please, don't get suckered back into fucking around with Blueface. Just stay away. Let him do whatever he gonna do. And also, if she does have some legal troubles, she possibly has the money to deal with her legal troubles and not necessarily be dealing with these legal troubles as a underserved, underprivileged, low income person, or just a modest income person, right? She can gather up her monies, get her a good lawyer, and make some things happen, and she really not have to deal with anything. So that's if that's what's going on. Yeah. So that was it. I just wanted to give my thoughts on what I was seeing, what I thought. And comment below what you think is happening. Yeah, that's it. Well, see, it is, according to this, this is like 23 minutes. So I kept it short and sweet. Guys, I will see you all in the next video. Bye.